Well, back here at home, kids all across Iowa know how much of a burden student debt can be. It's so overwhelming, many students don't get to go to college. That was going to be the case for Kira, until that carpenter from Des Moines she never met changed everything for her. And what's even more surprising, she's not alone. It's a story of incredible generosity that every one of Dale's kids wants you to see. Catch my This Is Iowa story coming up tonight on KCCI News at 6. It's a story of generosity you're going to want to see.